Invalid group ID.
Uh-oh.
Wait a second.
That ain't good.
Uh-oh.
Right there. This group has been locked. Now, guys, imagine if Team Sloth Forever was locked, guys. Imagine just waking up, refreshing this page, and saying this group was locked. Guys, it could happen. Team Sloth is next. Ah! What is up, guys? It is Poke here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Guys, smash that like button right now, and you will receive free, Oh, God, you'll receive free vitamins. Okay, guys, I love you all so much. I hope you're all having an amazing day. Everybody, right now, be sure to subscribe and help me get to 1 million. We are on the rise. I cannot even believe it. So, seriously, if you have subscribed before 1 million, you'll receive a free, plug that goes in the wall. Yeah, God, what a bad gift. All right, guys, but we actually kind of do need to be a little bit serious in this video because, yeah, it's kind of weird news. So, guys, we are going to actually be talking about my friend Landon RB, okay? So, you guys might know him. Landon RB underscore YT is a Roblox YouTuber, and yes, he actually does live in Texas, so we do hang out on occasion. And so, yes, he has a group called the Duck Squad, guys. Now, in this group, it has 300,000 members, which is a lot of people, okay? That literally is just as many as the team's forever. Literally 360,000 versus 312. Like, bro, that's not that many off, okay? This is literally a mini Team Sloth Forever, if anything. Not even a mini. It's like a thing, like an inch size smaller. So, guys, we are here looking at this group, and it actually was banned, okay? It was banned live on his video. Landon is unbanned, though, but if you click on the Duck Squad, nothing happens, okay? So, if you guys go to my group, Team Sloth Forever, you can see that I don't even have that many more members than him, guys, and he got banned. Like, dude, think about it. Not the more members you have, you will be banned no matter what, guys. It does not matter how many people are in your group. So it's kind of nerve-wracking because he was banned for giving out free Robux. Now, guys, you know I do that every video. I've done it every video for a while. And yes, Team Sloth is still not banned because technically I'm not calling it a Roblox giveaway. I'm calling it a Robux drop, and I'm not doing it, and I'm not saying that it's a giveaway entry ticket. I'm just doing it off my YouTube rules, not off of the Roblox. So, guys, pretty much I think Landon was actually banned for giving out excessive amounts in within like 30-40 minutes, but it just is something to think about, okay? If he is banned for giving out Robux, I could be banned for giving out Robux, guys. We're actually gonna be watching his reaction live to getting banned. He's literally doing what I do every video, bro. Like, that's not a joke. He got banned for doing what I do every day. Oh my God, guys. I don't know what I would do if the Team Sloth Forever group was gone. Like, that's 300,000 members gone. Like, he lost, this man right here lost 300,000 members. Like, that's it. It's over. Okay. We need to watch this video. We're gonna put my headphones in and get into this. Oh God, I'm a little nervous. Okay. Ding! Headphones in. Here we go, guys. It is time. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my freaking gosh.
Okay. No. So he's just giving out Robux right now. Keeping right it now. Casual.
I'm trying to just give out our Robux to people type
So happy, so hyped. You know, it's hype. It's a great time.
Oh my gosh.
He's just trying to give out Robux. You know,
right
the huge.
Like
we'll see.
Like, I'm just gonna look for somebody
Okay. Let's see what's going down. All right, I believe he's gonna be banned. He's gonna be banned very soon in the video. I think in the next, like, few seconds, I think, right here. Oh, God, I saw a little bit of it. Here we go. Yeah, that's it right there. Invalid group ID right there. You guys can see it on the video. It says that, which means that his group literally just got banned at that moment. He got banned legit live. So let's keep watching and see.
There's 14,000 people still in here. Invalid group ID.
Uh-oh.
Wait a second.
That ain't good.
Uh-oh.
Right there. This group has been locked. Now, guys, imagine if Team Sloth Forever was locked, guys. Imagine just waking up, refreshing this page, and saying this group was locked. Guys, it could happen. Team Sloth is next. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Oh, my gosh. Look at his face. That is a face of Roblox, you just deleted 300,000 members. All right, so let's keep watching and see what his reaction, what he's saying.
Guys, ladies and freaking gentlemen.
Uh-oh.
Ladies and freaking gentlemen.
This is bad. This is bad news, man. Headphones off. That, you know it's over when the headphones are off.
Wait a second. Guys.
Uh-oh.
This is not clickbait.
So the stream goes on for another 10 minutes. So let's see what's going down.
My Roblox account was just banned for one day.
Uh-oh. Let's keep going.
By the rules.
Okay, so he's talking about it, banned for one day, and I believe the ban was obviously for the excessive Robux, but guys, it is just scary to think about, because you literally, this group, this page right here is the page of the Duck Squad, and this is Team Sloth Forever. Now, what do you notice? One of them is deleted, and both are the same exact thing. Guys, this is not good. Do you hear what is happening, okay? Team Sloth cannot be next, okay, guys? I will do anything in my power to keep Team Sloth from getting banned. Like, bro, legit, guys, I will, like, slow down the giveaways if I have to. I mean, I even doomed twice a day, honestly. I think I will be okay, but guys, just comment down below, hashtag pray for Poke Squad, because guys, we need to stay golden, we need to stay up. And by the way, is Landon RB in the I don't know if this guy is in my group, but if Landon is in the group, I will give him a generous donation right now. Landon RB underscore YT. Okay, he's not. Guys, if you want to comment on Landon's video and tell him to join my group, I will be giving him some free Robux in return, because I do feel bad. He lost, how many did he lose? Wait, can we find this out? How many Robux did he really lose? Okay, wait, we gotta find this out. Let's go back into the stream somewhere and just find this. I'm kind of tweaking. Guys, I'm not lying, but I think that says the group funds is almost 800,000. Guys, do you see that? It says 766,799 group funds. Guys, think about it. 10 minutes later, he got banned. He definitely did not spend all of that. Guys, he legit lost over 700,000 Robux. Now, guys, if we go to the group admin, my group, I have 224,000. I actually just had like 300-ish. I actually take out every so often, because on the chance I do get banned or the group gets banned, guys, the Robux will stay safe, because I always can just give them away from my account, obviously. But if they're in the group fund and it gets banned, then I'm old. So, guys, that is the issue for today. We need to pray for Team Sloth. We need to pray for the Duck Squad, guys. Tell Landon to join my group. I will be giving Landon a generous donation, guys. So, I guess we could do a daily Robux drop. Let's go to the line items, you know, Sky Striker. You just won, okay? So we're not gonna give out too many Robux right now. We kind of gotta be a little bit low key, but you know, daily 5,000 shouldn't be too bad, guys. I love you all so much. I will see y'all in the next banger video. Remember to stay amazing. I love you all. Goodbye.